Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, in this video we will be talking about your prelims 2020 and how to cover the syllabus. As you know, the prelims is approaching, so it is nearly just 2 months away because it is scheduled on 31st of May, and it's already today. Today is 24th March, so obviously then you have just 2 months, and many students might be worried about the bulky syllabus, that is how to cover this bulky syllabus in so less time. So friends, you need not worry about this thing, because we have come up with a master plan to cover your entire syllabus. So it will be a kind of 50-day master plan in which what we will be doing, that thing we will be explaining in next slide. So let's see what is this approach. So how we will be covering your entire syllabus in 50 days. Friends, what we have done basically, we have prepared a timetable for each NCRT from class 6 to 12th for each subject. And this same is the case with the standard books as well. For example, if for history, history we have NCRTs from class 6 to 12th. So we have prepared a 50-day timetable to cover these NCRTs. Similarly, we have prepared a 45-day timetable to cover your Modern India by Spectrum Publications, that is authored by Rajiv Ahir, A Brief History of Modern India. So in this way, each and every NCRT, each and every topic and its NCRT and its standard book has been covered in a proper time framework, because timetable has been prepared. So what you people will have to do, you have to basically follow that timetable. So timetable of the subject for which you will be joining, we will be sharing with you. For example, if you have joined for two subjects, for example history and geography, then we will be sharing with you the timetable of geography as well as history. And then if you have joined for polity as well, then we will be giving you the timetable of polity. So in the evening you will be getting 10 MCQs from that particular target. So it is not just 10 MCQs. The thing is that for example, if you join for three subjects, say for example if you have joined for polity NCRTs, geography NCRTs and history NCRTs, then you will be getting 30 MCQs in the evening, that is 10 MCQs from every subject in the evening. So if for example if you have joined for history NCRTs as well as A Brief History of Modern India by Spectrum Publications, and then similarly you have joined polity NCRTs and Indian polity by M. Lakshmikant, so in that case also you will be getting four timetables, and in this way you will be getting 40 MCQs in the evening. So that this is the best approach. So for example, obviously for polity you have to you are required to cover NCRTs as well as Lakshmikant, so they are important sources. So we are covering it in 50-day timetable. So certainly in this way you will be able to cover your syllabus and the pending books that you haven't covered, and also at the end you will be getting a single MCQ based magazine. So for example, if you have joined for polity, Indian polity by M. Lakshmikant, and once it is completed in 50 days, at the end you will be getting a single magazine of all the MCQs that have been previously covered. So for example, if you have joined only for Indian polity, then 15 to 10 500 MCQ compilation will be shared with you in a single PDF, and that will be basically a compilation of all the MCQs that have been covered previously of that particular subject. So that is basically the approach. I hope you might have got some idea. So the question may arise in your mind that how it could benefit you, how it can benefit you. So friends, the thing is, now your prelims is approaching, and obviously a burden may be, we can say, maybe increasing on your mind that how to cover all the NCRTs, how even if you have covered NCRTs or read standard books, and then how to revise them, because you feel that you have to cover current affair also, CSAT also, and then you are required to revise as well. So in that that particular instance, this problem of few people will be solved, because obviously we will be sharing with you the magazines of all the MCQs at the end, and also daily you will be getting MCQs, and on that target based approach you can rely on these MCQs, and even if you read these MCQs and their explanations, then you will be able to cover your entire syllabus, because each MCQ will be framed only because if the topic is important. So all the important topics that will be in the book, they will be covered in these MCQs, and each MCQ carries in detail explanation. So all important topics will be there in these MCQs, and thus you need not read bulky and multiple books again and again. So obviously because in less time you need a strategy, and that problem can only be solved by through this approach. And also then this will ensure discipline in your studies, because sometimes student get so worried that they start polity, and then they start reading history, and then they start reading geography, so they get confused that is how to cover or how to revise entire syllabus which they have read in previous months. So this discipline based approach, that is daily target based approach per subject, will ensure discipline in your studies, and you will have daily targets and which will as per which you will have to prepare, and in the evening you will be getting MCQs so that you can solve them. So obviously you will be reading in a disciplined manner. So the thing is that obviously if you are preparing in a disciplined manner, and if your syllabus is being covered in a disciplined manner, then you will certainly feel acquire that self confidence that is that you have revised all the important topics, because basically first step towards cracking this exam is self-confidence, and if you have self-confidence then only you can deal the pressure. So obviously self-confidence comes with discipline, and discipline, ensuring discipline in your studies, is our responsibility. So also it is the best approach, especially if you don't have the time to read and the bulky books now, or you have started your preparation too late, then in that case this approach will be best. And also then prelims is just 2 months away. We don't know if you are waiting for anything, because certainly students have started preparing. So it is the best time to join and to start cover your start and cover your entire syllabus. So this is basically the approach. So you might be wondered about the fee. What is the fee? So you will be surprised to know, friends, our services are we have highly underpriced our services, basically due to the purpose that students get the benefit of the technology. Obviously we are serving, and there is no point that when technology is there then we charge exorbitant rates from the students. So you but basically it is different for different subjects. For example, for history NCRTs, for all the history NCRTs from class 6 to 12th, we charge you just 99 rupees. So what is the big deal in covering all the NCRTs from class 6 to 12th in just 99 rupees? In this way, similarly for geography we charge 149, and for art and culture by Nitin Singhania we charge 99. So the question may arise that how to join. So the subscription link is shown on your screen, and this link will be provided in the description box also. So if you are interested to join, then you can check the description box, you can use this link, and you can the benefit of this single link is that you can choose any of the subjects for which you want to enroll. For example, if you want to join for history NCRT and then modern India by spectrum, then you can choose both of these, then also other subjects are also in this link. So you will have the liberty to choose. So in case is you have any doubts, queries, you can ask us on our number, that is 8968920720. You can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. and friends, lastly one request is to you, that you can join our public Telegram channel, where we have more than 20,000 subscribers that follow us, the link of which is shown on your screen, and this link will also be provided in the description box. So friends, this is all about this initiative. So in case you are interested to join, then do ensure that you check the description box. And lastly, also ensure that you like this video, share it with your friends if you feel that that somebody can get benefit of this initiative, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.